Hello and welcome, ladies and gentlemen. And now for your listening displeasure, it's oatmeal breakfast. So make some past sell-by-date cocoa. Sit down in a comfortable chair. And put earplugs in your ears, because you have never heard anything like this. And hopeful never will again. If you are lucky. Here is Oatmeal Breakfast playing their new song. Oatmeal breakfast, a piece of toast sounds good right about now. You will ruin your appetite for dinner if you eat toast now. I have already eaten dinner oatmeal breakfast. Right about that oatmeal breakfast. I am sorry, I forgot that I already ate dinner. No big deal. Do I even own a toaster? Yes, indeed I do. Thinking of that little rectangular box. Toaster, you have four legs, one dial, and that thing I used to lower my toast into the toaster. Toaster, I set your dial for the degree of toastiness that I want my bread to be. I press the thing that lowers the toast down into the toaster. I wait what seems like an eternity. See, on toast, I don't have all day. Maybe my toast will never be done. Maybe the toaster will cook my toast for billions of years. You know, toaster, I have got places to be right now. Sure, that places is sitting in a chair on the front porch eating my buttered toast. That is important. So toaster, get my toast done. I want my toast, and I want it now. You are stalling, toaster. I know you. Did I forget to empty your crumb tray yesterday? If I did, for that I am sorry. I know how cranky you can be when your crumb tray is full. Are you sure your heating elements are working properly, toaster? Fine, fine. Ignore me. I don't care. Give me my toast so I can butter it, and go outside, the toast pops up. It's warm to the touch. It's as crisp as I want. Toaster, you did a great job, toaster. I am sorry I got cross with you. I am so sorry. I did not mean any of those mean words I said to you. Wait a minute, I never said any mean words to you. Never mind. I take the toast out of the toaster. I place the toast on a plate. I unwrap the butter. I get a butter knife. I dip the butter knife into the butter. I run the knife across the toast. I repeat once, twice, three times. The toast is covered with butter. I switch to the pan, repeat what I did to the first pieces of toast. I place the top on the butter dish. I wash the butter knife in the sink. I grab my two pieces of toast. I head to the chair on the front porch. Thank you, toast you. Thank you very much. The end.